what's up everyone? My name is AJ Pini, guys, the AJs. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to yet another NF reaction video. Today we are continuing the Clouds, the mixtape, album, mixtape, whatever. I don't even know if it's an album or a mixtape, but the thing's called Clouds and it says the mixtape, so whatever. Anyway, today we are reacting to Layers. Now we only have two more songs after this, so I'm going to be finishing the NF reactions tomorrow. Today's Friday, alright? I'm doing Layers today, and then there's one more video I'm gonna be reacting to, and that's gonna be tomorrow on Saturday. So, I'm going to finish up NF, and yeah, so without further ado, this is NF Layers, and by the way, he has not failed us yet, so I am super psyched for this. Let's go. My light fell. All right. Very NF vibe right here.
Yeah. I got layers to me. I got plans. I got goals. I got tricks on my sleeve.
I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone does. Everyone has layers to them. It all depends. Freaking Eminem had once said, I think it was with The Apple, one of his songs called The Apple. He said, you'd have to peel back layers upon layers to see why I'm like this. So.
I got layers to me. I got plans. I got goals. I got tricks on my sleeve. I got calls. I got deals. I got people to meet. I got drive. I got soul. I got everything. I got scars. I got heart. I got family to feed.
Okay, so he's basically saying like all of his layers that he has, whether it's his goals in life or his family or whatever, so that's cool.
I got soul, I got everything. I got scars, I got heart, I got family to feed. I got people mad, I ain't who they want me to be.
Hey, you know what? There's always gonna be someone who freaking attacks you because of the fact that you're not what they want. Because you talk about one thing when they want you to talk about something else. So
I got heart, that's just I got life. Family to feed. People mad, I ain't who they want me to be. I got people I don't know telling me what I need. Yeah, I got loved ones saying that they praying for me. I'm thankful for the prayers. I need more of those. Put my hands together, bow my head to thank the Lord for everything he's done. Yeah, ain't none of
you know, to be honest, I feel like this is one of his easier songs to write because I was on a NF live stream, like not on it, but like I was watching the NF live stream, and one of the questions were how long did it take him to write Story. If you don't remember, I did a video on Story where it was like this freaking awesome story and it was amazing. You should check that out. Anyway, so he was basically saying that he had an idea in the studio and all that. He went with it, and literally the writing process to what we heard literally did not take that long. It was like one of the fastest things he's written. I feel like this is probably second contender because of the fact that it just seems like something that is so easy to write, because once you start writing it, it's so easy to keep going.
They praying for me. I'm thankful for the prayers. I need more of those. Put my hands together, bow my head, and thank you, Lord, for everything he's done. While I'm still alive, I got so much to look forward to. Addicted to the crap, got no time to chat. Just a little something to hold him over for his next. Even when I gas, I get it correct. Question my work ethic, that's a question you don't ask.
Dude, the way he flows with the beat, the way he like gets pumped whenever the beat goes up or down, it's so freaking nuts.
My work ethic, that's a question you don't ask.
Dude, he is so underrated.
Don't ever question if I hustle, work a double. Drop a bomb on me, I climb right out the rubble. Now the struggle, tossing me under the bustle.
I like how he had like a little bomb sound like that's funny.
Work a double, drop a bomb on me, I climb right out the rubble. Now the struggle, tossing me under the bustle. Get you muzzled, pop your bubble. Pop, throw your compliments right out the window. So unique with this, I could flip the script and change the schedule. You still think that it happened how it should've. Keep it subtle, bunch of geniuses. Put their heads together, try to huddle up, but still they sit confused about how I learned to juggle. Hey, awesome, concepts till I pick one. Usually I don't alter my traditions. Foreign to me.
Dude, this
switch up. I just had to get this out my system.
Dude, that flow right there. Dunna, 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 dunna. Dude, that was insane.
With the switch up, I just had to get this out my system. Put a handful, even with a mouthful of hand soap, I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance getting you Usain Bolt in my sandals. To be candid, that's like putting minivans in NASCAR with a grandma in the driver's seat with her hands up. Show goes on even after the show's over. To get past me, you would have to kill me. Kill me.
Okay.
You want to side for longevity, ain't meant to be. If it causes everything to collapse and affects your heart heavily, what's worth it and what's not? What's certain and which side would the coin flip to and land on? When you get strong, do you stand up or stand down? Even with a man down, I man up, well-rounded, held out for the right outlet.
Dude, this flow, man.
Me feel home childish, me left. See the outcome every ounce of my childhood. Better rolling how I wound up with an outlook so crowded. No knowledge, couldn't see through the piles of my problems. Still piled up, past tense, man, I wish it was, but I've come so far. So quickly in it for the long haul, it's routine. Only thing I'm cool with losing is losing sleep, and it's only cool with me if it means I get to watch my dreams come true.
Okay.
If I kept it brief, still you'd think it was a long story. Recording half of the things I think would take 6 years. Prepare, cause a chance that you ask for might show up at your door one.
See, the problem is when it comes to NF songs, you don't want to pause because the flow keeps going. That's really the only problem. The flow keeps going.
Let me in or just there, it's clear. Yeah, six ain't enough. That wouldn't come close to the content between my ears. My layers have got layers. My layers have got layers.
My layers have got layers. That's funny. Is that it? Just want to make sure he's not going to jump out anything. No, that's it. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching. This was NF Layers, and wow, that had some layers to it. yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. So tomorrow on Saturday, I'm going to be releasing one last NF Clouds the Mixtape reaction, and that's going to do it for the NF reactions. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I am going to be coming with other kinds of videos, like music videos, not music videos, but like videos that have to do with music and other kinds of stuff, like gaming videos obviously and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm out, guys. Peace.